You know who it is, Nathor Gaming here, and I'm bringing the next 3-on-3 online blacktop with a subscriber. Today my subscriber name is Mr. Venom Clutch. I've been playing quite a few games with him today. I've just blacktop, and he's a pretty chill dude. He's the center right there, getting a huge monster dunk, showing everyone here how to play a center. He's a really chillin' dude. I don't know, we just really got along with passing the ball and stuff, and we had a great time. We played for probably 3 or 4 hours today, just me, him, and another subscriber that I did the second video on. He was in there as well, and he's in this game right now. So if you want to be the next episode, you know what it is. Send me an inbox with your PSN and let me know why I should pick you to be on the next episode. And here he gives me the ball. I just go for the layup. As you'll see, I changed my dunk package. Like, I bought a new one. Two-footed tomahawk dunks. And they're called, like, Uber or something. It's a sweet-looking package. Like, the dunks I can pull out are absolutely sweet. And there we go. He's just... We kill these guys. Like, we're killing these guys right now. But eventually they'll come back. But we... Like, us three, at the beginning, we lost a lot of games, but then we eventually got really good together and started winning a lot. And I don't know if this video has it or not, or any clips of my man. You know who it is, Mr. Venom Clutch. You'll watch him dunk over people, watch him block shots, block dunks. He does all that crazy stuff that you wouldn't even imagine seeing. He does it. He's the man. And he messaged me on PSN saying, like, wow, man, you got sweet videos. Would I be able to blacktop with you? And I said, yes, let's do this. So eventually I invited him to a game. Asked if he had a mic. He had a mic. And we went from there. And it was really... I'm really happy he did this because he's a really cool dude, and you'll probably see him in a lot more of my videos. Oh, because all this, like, I don't know, I just like playing with him on my team just because he passes the ball, and he's not one of those people that, like, we have to win. No, he's one of those, yo, let's get down to, like, a really, really close game, and let's actually try to win it. Let's get serious. Let's get into the game. Not, we need to win. Do anything to win. Keep dunking the ball to win. No, he's pass the ball around and let's have fun type. And that's what I am. If you want to play blacktop like a subscriber match and you actually want to sit here and expect to win every game, don't bother messaging me. Because I like to have fun. Like, look at this. Going in there with this sexy tomahawk dunk. Yes, that was beautiful. Like, we do stuff like that. Like, you'll see many... alley-oop attempt fails all because that's all we try to do. Like, we try to throw some out to even the small man on our team, Daniel. We try to throw him some, we try to throw everyone some, but I'm going in for another dunk. Oh my god, I went off in this game. 9-1 already, absolutely killing the other team. So you know what we're gonna do, we're gonna start letting off on them and trying all these other cool stuff. I'm still trying to make my first 3-point. My 3-point's still at really low. It's like 45 or something. Then I started, like, in this game, it was 45. Right now, I got it up to, like, 56 or something, which is still terrible. Then we have a rage quitter on the other team. Nobody likes rage quitters. So if you want to join a game or rage quit, don't even join the game. Simple as that. And another thing is I'm trying to get involved with another, like, kind of popular YouTuber, like, not too popular, and I want to have a dual com where it's like an interview where I can ask him questions. So if any of you guys could throw a message out to any popular ones, you know, onto the boss, Blingfro, King Carter, all those guys, you know, D Coop, give them a message, comment on their videos saying check out my channel. And hopefully I can actually message one of them and actually get a dual com where I can ask them questions and I can grow as a channel and get the fan base they have today. Because I believe I have a nice fan base. Not really a fan base, but like I have nice comments on my videos. I don't have like absolutely terrible mean ones. Like I got a couple saying like stop making videos. But like that's not going to stop me from making videos. Like I have like 500 likes and like 50 dislikes. So I'm pretty sure like there's some people out here that actually admire my videos and like watching them. So I'm just going to keep making videos then. Whatever you guys want to say, there's no point of saying it if it's mean. And look at that tomahawk dunk. Oh my god. Those dunks are sexy. I'm going to call this video the dunk contest. So it seems like it's going to be. Like, oh my god. Like, me and Venom, we go off. Like, absolutely off. Like, he gets blocks. He gets everything. Like, he goes in. Like, he acts like a point guard right now. Look at this. He's trying to be a point guard. He gives me the ball like a center, and I put that in. Like, why not be a point guard if you're a 7-foot center? Might as well. Him with his 99 block, his 99, like, vertical. You know, you have to get all that stuff. I don't even know if he has 99 block, but, you know, he's got all this great stuff. He blocks balls all day long. He does all that great stuff. But remember, to like, I'm trying to get, like, I want to be able to interview many famous, or not really famous, but, like, successful YouTubers, just so I can actually understand what I can do as a YouTuber to get to the level they are at. That's what my goal is. Because my goal is to get, like, 20 likes on a video. Like, that's not even much compared to, like, On to the Boss. You know, all of those guys. Like, all those famous Machinima partners and directors. Like, they're good. Like, I'm not... Like, I grew... Like, 2 years ago, all I did was watch BlinkFro, On to the Boss, D-Coop, iPod, King Carter, Chris Smoove. All of their videos. Great story, bro. Even though they're not... YouTube channel anymore. Their channel's still up, but they stopped making videos. I don't know why. They had an amazing series and all that stuff. I'm thinking about bringing back their series and in their honor. They chose an association mode with the Kings, but all they did was make good trades. So they got Stephen Curry. Like, they got all the subscribers' best, like, favorite players on their team. And that's what I want to do. Like, they had a live commentary, and people came in, like, my favorite player is Stephen Curry, would you be able to have him on your team? And they went, and they traded players, and got rid of all of their best players, like, Tyreek Evans and all that. No, they ended up keeping Tyreek Evans, but, like, DeMarcus Cousins, they got rid of him just so they can end up having Stephen Curry, and getting all those great players that subscribers wanted to see. So... Because I've had subscribers message me saying players that they want me to get in my association mode, which I'm going to be starting soon. Season 4 is coming soon. You got to be patient for that, because I've been playing a lot of Blacktop. I don't know, I got really into Blacktop. Like, I'm like almost addicted to it. It's so much fun, and I can get VC points. And I kind of want... Oh, look at that beautiful alley-oop I just did right there. Yeah. Yo, you might want to pull up your pants, because they're probably at your ankles on that one. Oof, that was sexy. Alright, back to the real talk here. What am I even talking about? This video isn't even mine. This is my man's video. Like, oh, Mr. Venom Clutch, man. The things that you did in this video. You made this video. You can see all my tomahawk sexy dunks. But, like, you gotta see what this man's doing. They're just draining threes. We only have 2 points to go. And it took us a long time to score those 2 points. I'm not going to lie. We kept trying to throw. Oh! And there we go. There's highlight number one of this game. Look at that nice dunk done by Venom. He's a really great player. Like, he knows basketball IQ. Like, he knows all that stuff. But right now, as you can see, there's still 3 minutes left in this video. And we're just going to do some stupid stuff. I'm not going to lie, there's not going to be anything really amazing. We're just in here trying to get an alley-oop, you know. It's not really going to work out. They're just going to keep catching up and catching up and catching up and catching up. But whatever, it's all for fun. We're trying to make everyone happy with these videos. Right now we're trying to get Daniel an alley-oop, which really did not go well. It's really hard to get someone who's like a 6-foot point guard an alley-oop. But Venom made this video. This is Venom's video, and that man went off in this game. He went off in all the other games. He's a really chill dude. I could sit here and I can just play NBA with him all day long. He's that chill of a guy. And he gave me some really good ideas about my channel of what I can do. He's the one who brought up the idea about the online association mode that was just uploaded today. He came up with that idea. He came up with bringing the Great Story Bro series back. But we go ahead and we win right there. None other than Daniel scoring that. Nah, man, I'm just kidding. Venom hitting it. I'm not giving Venom's credit away. He's number one star in this game. I may have had more points than him, better looks than him, but he's still number one star. But remember, send me your PSN and tell me why you think you should be in the next episode. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. Peace. Nathor Gaming out.
Hey, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Nathor out.